Heavenly Father God, I come to you in the name of your Son, begotten Son, Jesus Christ, Son, the living God, so that I may stand against every spirit which causes accidents, road accidents, plane accidents, water accidents, those who are traveling by ship accidents. We, oh God, now speak in the name of Jesus. You said in your word that we overcome Satan, we overcame him, the devil, by the power that we have in the blood of Jesus, by the power that we have in the name of Christ Jesus too, and by the power which we have in the faith through Christ Jesus. Right now, before we start traveling, God, we arrest every plans of Satan, plan to kill us through accident, through road accident, through plane accident, through ship accident. In the name of Jesus, we nullify all the amount of their blood sacrifices on their altar which they have offered to Satan to cause accident. We destroy, we uproot their altars, we destroy their altars, we nullify them in the name of Jesus. We raise the altar which is of Christ Jesus in the heavenly realms upon the golden altar of Jesus. Because of the blood of Jesus, we destroy every satanic altar. May your altar, O God, which is greater than every altar, through the power of the name of Jesus and through the blood of Jesus, may you cause us to travel safely and to come back safely in the name of Jesus. Yes, we do not wage, we do not do warfare against flesh and blood, but we do our spiritual warfare against all principalities, every powers, against every evil forces in the heavenly places which are operating even in the earth. We destroy them in the name of Jesus Christ, the Son of the living God, King of glory, King of kings. Oh God, give us safety journey in the name of Jesus Christ. For those who also are listening to this prayer, oh, let us unite together to say amen when we decree and we declare. We decree and declare safety journey in Jesus' mighty powerful name. We decree and declare safety through the holy angels of God, because Jesus, you said the saints, when they travel, they will travel safe and sound. And also we decree safety upon sinners whom we are traveling together in the name of Jesus Christ, Son of the living God. No accidents today, no accidents when we go and when we come back, God, because when we plan to travel, we plan to travel safely and come back sound. Therefore, this is our portion in the name of Jesus Christ. Every accident which Satan can involve through his servants who are serving him, through thieves, through creatures, through anything, in the name of Jesus, those who are traveling on the air, oh God, using plane, may you protect them now, also in the name of Jesus Christ, Son of the living God. We bless your name, oh God. We know Satan came to kill, to destroy, and to steal, but you came to give life. Give us life through this journey which we are traveling in the name of Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Holy Spirit. You have done it. Receive all the glory, Heavenly Father, in Jesus' name. And everybody say, amen.